I'm an Aboriginal and I'm proud being a Noongar. There's a lot of people who came from other countries, cities and so forth, and they were really surprised to see how we were managing with what knowledge we did have. We were only shown by mouth and words to how to do them. And then our fathers would grab the sheep and show us how he'd hold them and to take the wool off, and it became so looking easy that it was really fascinating for the skills what they'd learnt, not by their grandparents or fathers, but by looking how sheep were shorn and the wool was taken off. And I'm happy now to say, because of how the wool has grown around here on the farmer's sheep, that it was a big influence for all Upper Great Southern farmers to carry on with how we learnt around here to shear the sheep. It wasn't copybook. We had to learn the hard way and sharpen the combs and cutters as well as could be expected, because it's eyes on the job that you knew you had to do it properly, otherwise you wouldn't get a cut from sharpening blunt gear and that. So I'm really glad that we were taught by our parents and in knowledge of shearing sheep in Brookton.